Tell me about it.
Tell you about
it. Custom lift.
Okay, it's 45 years old.
Is it?
Yeah, I built it in the early 70s.
Okay.
And then it sat for 40 years in the garage till early last year, May, June last year, when I came here, saw the boats and thought, oh, I've got one in the garage. So I got it out and refitted it.
Mm.
It originally had a diesel engine in it. It never worked very well, never planed. And I converted it to electric, and of course it's fantastic. And the radio was home built.
Yeah.
And wasn't very reliable, and the motor wasn't very reliable, so that's why I gave up with it.
Yeah.
40 odd years ago. It was just too much like hard work. Whereas now with electric motors and modern radios, of course, they are generally reliable.
Yeah.
So it's been good fun to build it.
Really?
Yeah.